The central bank has reported the country's gross international reserves slipped at the end of July 2022. Latest data show the GIR level settled at $98.8 billion as of end July, lower than what was recorded the previous month. Still, according to the BSP, it represents more than adequate external liquidity buffer. The decrease reflected mainly the national government's foreign currency withdrawals from its deposits with the BSP to settle its foreign currency debt obligations and others.